What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established a contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well-connected to certain influential people.
That's gonna help us how, exactly?
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konbiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Here, kitty, what's
Fine.
The rush?
Where's the meet and when?
Japantown, after sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Gear looks a little basic, but it works. So he didn't ask for any money? Nada? Not even stocks? Like I said,
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
Look, I don't want any trouble. Just let me through. Pretty please.
How about you pretty please me? All right. Go on.
No. Oh, gracious creature! And benign!
Blue butter? What the hell are they taking?
The world
blue,
bloody stain! Improved.
Probably a Sephabra cult.
For Fred the King,
Pre-mod.
Of all we own!
Veins were popping
prayer to him,
during the
shook
third
for
quarter.
Thy peace. Arise!
24 hours, you feel no pain and barely remember a thing afterwards.
Who can blame him then? Fingers. Know where I can find him?
If I could, I'd swap, you know? Why does everything have to be so damn convoluted?
In the end, all you got left are shredded cables and empty bottles.
You owe me, and you can fuck off to greener pastures.
I don't owe you shit.
Made it all the way here, huh? Must really want to talk to Evelyn.
Hello! There's a line!
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Sit your ass down and wait your turn. Same thing as you. Looking for Evelyn.
How'd you know to look for Evelyn here?
Got friends at Clouds. Word spreads out of there quicker than the clap.
Meaning?
Friend told me what you dug up, so here I am.
After the heist. Evelyn holed up with the Mox for a while, right?
That's right.
So why the hell'd she go back to Clouds?
Thought she'd be safer there. God knows why. Tried to get her to see straight, but she wouldn't listen.
You talked to Fingers yet?
If only. He's harder to get in to see than the best docs in town. We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front?
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That, or come up with something better.
I think Evelyn's being kept here somewhere.
On the one hand, hope she is, because I want her back fast. But on the other, hope to God, no. Because who knows what that sick fuck could have done to her.
She means a lot to you, doesn't she?
And you've arrived at that conclusion how exactly?
Moment you knew where she was, you sprang into action.
Once you get close to Evelyn, you never want to let her go.
You worked at Clouds.
Not as a doll. Tuned their virtues. That's where I met Ev, Tom, and the rest of the crew.
Fingers. Where'll I find him?
He's operating on somebody right now.
Been in there for ages. Shouldn't be much longer.
Don't hold your breath. I spent hours waiting for him to come out. Especially when he collects payment right after the procedure.
I need to talk to him. It's important.
You think we're just here to polish our nails, huh?
I'll let you cut in front of me.
You're a real pain in my cleat, miss. You know that? And you might as well knock and find out when he's mopping up. Supposed to be a goddamn clinic. Wait, not in any of laundrette.
Go on now. Don't you worry about her.
Faceplate's previous owner.
Come on, let's go.
Face than you. Edges are stretching your optic nerves. Don't worry.
I think he's done. We going in?
Eventually.
Yes, hello. What can I do for you?
Looking for a girl named Evelyn Parker. I know she was here in your clinic.
Ah, so that's what this is about.
Where is she?
A loaded question if I've ever heard one. You, Tiger Claws? Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
Already told you. I'm looking for a woman named Evelyn Parker. Need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. I'll be more than glad to show you around. But, later, perhaps. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your
Went jittery soon as I mentioned her name. Don't try getting out of this. I know you remember her.
I have a neurological condition. It's not easy living with tics. Really, I'd love to help, but if only I knew who you were talking about.
What about your locks? You gotta have some kind of record.
Tech like this, you don't register. Don't put any names down for it.
Blue hair, doll chip, best brain dance gear ever, though damaged. Was she here?
Poor girl. Tried to help her, I did. But as you can see, this isn't exactly a state-of-the-art facility.
Get to the point.
Point? Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Now, either you put a muzzle on this creature, or put her down. It's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
Don't talk to her like that.
She insulted me!
Look, the quicker you spill, the shorter you'll have to put up with us. Now, Evelyn Parker, where is she?
Could very well be on her way to becoming the next underground braindance, darling. That's all I know.
Where we find her?
How many times do I have to repeat myself? I don't know. I did what anyone in my place would do. When I realized I wouldn't be able to help her, patch her up, I called my fixer. Two guys came and picked her up the same day.
Who'd you call? Who's your fixer?
Wikako. Told her I had a busted doll with a BD implant to hand off.
Where did they take her?
I told you already. I don't know. They weren't the talkative kind, and I'm no gunk. I know better than to ask questions of people like that.
You're no gunk? What do you think? Why'd all these girls come in here, let you grope around them? Think it's for your charm? Your caring attitude? They do it because they got no choice. And in the end, they despise you. They can smell you pathetic.
The two that came for her didn't say anything about where they were gonna take her, what they were gonna do to her.
Mentioned something about virtues with a moth, of all things. Said she'd be perfect for them, whatever that means. But that's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
Judy's right. People like you make this city a living hell. Day in, day out.
Got what you wanted, didn't you? So get the fuck out of here.